Hey guys, today I went to the Great Food Festival where I tried many dishes that were to die for. They were created by so many talented chefs, so watch more!
Okay, so I'm at the Great Food Festival in Singapore, and it's where a bunch of Michelin star chefs come together and you can try some of their food. So here they have a couple of dishes. This was a Wagyu short rib and it was $20, and it has some truffle vinaigrette and king oysters. Here is a foie gras, and this was 14. And here is a pork neck, and this was 16. So let's give it a try. Let's first try the Wagyu. Wow, look how tender that is. Wow, it just, I barely have to put any strength in that. Wow. Okay, let's get some of that mushrooms. Okay, let's eat it. Wow. That is an awesome short rib. These add a nice texture, and it melts in your mouth. I barely have to chew. And that sauce is perfect on top. What's it? Okay, next we have the pork neck.
This is roast egg.
And this is it has a little salad next to it. So let's try it. Trying to get everything in one bite. Fresh, and these deep fried onions are really nice. Okay, let's try the foie gras. And it has it's like French toast foie gras, and I think this is it. And it has a nice sauce on top. Okay, get everything in one bite. This one is my favorite. It took the longest to make, but there's so much flavors. The creaminess of the spinach and the soft meltiness of the foie gras. And there's just so many textures in my mouth right now, and it's bursting with flavor. Hi, I'm trying my round two dish, and it's by Kristen Kish, who won a top 10 chef in the U.S. And in here is onion syrup, prosciutto, barley's, and breaded onion. So let's try it. And this is a different dish, and I'm gonna get everything in one bite. Wow, look at that prosciutto under there. Try to get everything in one bite. Wow, that is a complexity of flavors. You have the meatiness from the prosciutto, and the softness and creaminess from the barley. And I see there's like some carrots or something in there. It tastes like pasta, but in barley. It's really unique. Let's give a try with this onion. in here have matcha custard with some berries, and it looks like some sort of mixture. It looks really good though. So let's first try the scallops. And they were fresh off the pan because I saw them cook it. And the perfect scallop is not chewy and it's just melt in your mouth. So let's give it a try. That is a perfect scallop. Wow, it's spicy. Woo! Wow, and the couscous just adds so much flavor. And it said it had a laksa sauce on it, and I taste the laksa, but it's not too overpowering. Oh yeah. And this just adds a perfect balance. Inside there, and here it looks like some oil, but I'm not sure, but it's so foamy. And let's give it a bite. Wow, let's find that caviar. Wow. Okay. Probably the best dish with truffle I've ever eaten in my whole life. And I've eaten lots of truffle pizza. This is 20 times better than truffle pizza. Oh, that foam is so filled with truffle flavor. The caviar and these crunchy things give it a nice texture. Wow.
To pray.
So here I have a frog leg fritter. It has some gold leaves on it, sauce, and a little bit of red chili flakes, maybe? Not quite sure. But you can see the frog leg bone right here. Wow, that's tender. The bone came right out. Let's try a bit. Let's get my fork down in there. Looks like it's stuffed with some herbs. It kind of looks like chocolate sauce, but I don't think it is chocolate sauce. Let's try it. One of the juiciest frog legs I've ever eaten. The sauce is just pairs so nicely with those little strings of things. Wow. Okay, I'm gonna try the red sauce. Oh, look at that oil on my fingers. frog. It tastes like sashimi put in a chicken leg. Okay, so here we have a sticky piggy sweet peach and kefir lime. It's sticky piggy cheek, buttered mash, sweet peaches, and stem ginger. And here we have a chicken skin sandwich, lemon butter chicken, vine tomato, cucumber, charred onions, and a leaf, a lettuce leaf. And he gave this to us for free, which was really nice of the chef. And I'm super excited to try this. So I'm gonna try to get it was just coming apart by itself, and it's so hard to stay on the fork because it's so juicy. So let's eat it. Peach is perfectly paired with the sticky pink cheek, and it's so good, flavored with these little crisps. Oh yeah, I'm not sure what this is. Let's get this. I love it, and it has chunks of potato inside it. If you just get it in that sauce. Remember last year when you told me okay, let's try this chicken skin sandwich. This is a monstrosity. Powder. Breast meat is usually super dry. This is a super juicy chicken piece. The mayo, yes, it's so well with the chicken skin. It looks like a mango, but it's not a mango. And there's this leaf, and it's like made out of sugar or something. It's really interesting. So let's give it a try. Oh, it's kind of hard. Maybe it's chocolate around it. Oh. Whoa. Well, that ruined the prettiness, but there's actually stuff inside. Looks like passion fruit. So let's give it a little bite. doesn't overpower the flavor. Let's try it with a little sauce here. Okay, let's give this leaf a try. It's chocolate. Well, that's popping candy. Okay, let's give this leaf a little try.